First of all, I'd like to say good morning to Gosajan over here and the lab classmate presenting here. Today, I'm going to do presentations about a person I admire most over time. His name is Barack Hussein Obama, and we also call him Barack Obama. He was the 44th president of the United States of the America. Barack Obama was born in 1961 and he raised up in Hawaii, graduated from Columbia University as well as in Harvard Law School. And at the age of 31, he got married with the Michelle, where he was the president of the Law Review, representing the Black America at Harvard University. After that, he was forced to be a community organizer in Chicago, and in 2008, he became Democratic presidential nominee who can participate into the election. That time, soon after, he was elected as the President of the United States of America on 4th November 2008. Since then, he have done many work for gaining peace for the humanity, as well as the biggest state for peace for the state is Kenya, as well as to the humanity. Yeah. And he have done many work like sign for Affordable Care Act and have negotiation with the Iran about the nuclear deal. Yeah. And he used to receive the Nobel Prize at the beginning of his day as presidency of the United States of America. And now he is working for the people, which means that he have those who don't know about the value, and he have one organization called Barack Obama and Michelle, his wife. I really admire his work the most because of his biggest commitment to the worldwide, not only in America. Therefore, I think Barack's dedication is truly an inspiration to me. Even though his presidency was left behind, but his work is still being processed. Yeah. And he left one statement very inspired me the most. While we breathe, we still have hope. This is the biggest statement to me, and hopefully it could be affect all of you as well. Thank you for listening.